no kit in them, yeah, it limits what I want to do. That's why canoes are so much better.
Couple whiskey blades. And they're Bristol Airport, probably a plane on it. Meow! I smell kerosene! Got the Enforcer and 3 strokes on the stone, and it did all the wood last night, yeah?
Aye.
Here we go with a little one. Small up birch. Yeah. Oh, cut baler twine, lovely. Renaming this the Beaver, I think. Did you see someone? Is that you creeping around about?
I was watching, I don't want to get out and get it on.
Killing it. Not bad for a 9-incher. Alright. He's an awkward camera, this.
You film and all of a sudden you go back and you stop 10 seconds in.
Right. Up for the big one. This one's going to Austria. Called the Assassin. Let's give it a little bit of a close up. All last night was working and this had 3 strokes on the stone to almost get back the edge. Got to work on the blade there.
Power cord handle.
A bit hard, young'un.
Boy on that one. Your plane.
Let's go see what he's doing on the other side.
Spine whack.
Said whittle me a spoon, not chop it in half.
I think Mike will like that one. There we go, so that's the enforcer. There's the edge. Well chop with this. This has actually been normalised 3 times since the last heat treat I wasn't happy with. Nine and a half inch blade, pumping great choil on it. Delicate work too. There's the tip. Right the way up. Just about finished now. Inner frog for the time being. And his beast, the assassin. Okay. Work on the choil.